about, a Bureau of Investigation is looking into a possible misconduct case at the Colorado Mental Health Hospital in Pueblo. The hospital's chief of police, Rick McMoran, has been placed on leave. The Colorado Bureau of Investigation says the misconduct inquiry was requested by the Colorado Department of Human Services, but a health department spokesperson said that because this is a personnel matter, and they could not release any additional information.